Marshall up at Mole Expo 2015. How did you get here to Mole Expo?
How, you mean by plane?
from where?
I came from Russia, from Moscow. But I was there like for a short time. But actually, this is pretty boring. It was just straight flight from Moscow to LA, and from LA I rented the car and drive through the Grand Canyon to Las Vegas, which is good because Grand Canyon just simply outstanding.
Okay, and did you travel with a group?
I'm traveling with Kira Noir, she's my partner, and yeah.
What is your favorite part about Pole Expo?
Favorite part about Pole Expo? I think it's so huge and bright event, and here you can meet so many athletes, you can see so many performers, and you can participate in the competition, you can do whatever you do, teach, enjoy to be a guest, just meet your like favorite athletes, you can even like buy some stuff for the training, and like so many opportunities. And it's really nice and so huge event with many possibilities, yes.
And what makes you feel united by the pole world?
Actually, it's exactly here you feel it, because so many athletes from different places, different countries. That's good example, I guess.
Yes, it's a very good example. Yeah. And you are touring the world right now still, teaching workshops?
No, actually, tomorrow I'm going to leave back to LA, and from LA I have a flight to Russia. Yeah, so I'm returning
to relax
back.
And take some time off.
Preparing for competition, because I got through to the final IPC and I have to prepare.
Well, we look forward to seeing you there. Thank you very much for your time.
Yeah, thank you.